Greetings, gamers. Perk here with another video. Today I'm gonna be playing on my character that is a roguelite character. I'm gonna be going back to following the not first contact, but the Hunter for Hire mission. Let me go ahead and turn off first contact. There we go. And we'll see what happens here. I've got to head up to this farm. So if I'm a little bit out of it, I should be getting more energized. I'm having my morning coffee. Shouldn't be too much hostile stuff on our way over there, because this is the forest and there's not a whole lot of hostile creatures. Oh hey, let's hit 760 wood. As well gather some wood on our way. Somehow I don't think anybody's going to be calling them, so they really don't need that phone.
Thank you. plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia, no. Don't know anything about them. Now, I'd like you to leave. All right. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection. Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. You do that. Maybe I can see having a little something set aside for you. One time, though. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can too. Then by all means, beat it.
A little raider outpost here. I thought they were shooting at me. I guess they were shooting at the ghouls. Scrap here from these guys. Oh, hey, and a bed. I'll take a little rest in there. For me to have a little coffee break. Well, looks like we're coming up here on the fairground. Jackpot. Assault rifle. I can at least sell that for some caps. I want to get to level 5 and get some level 5 weapons.
Get the hell out of...
Oh, you're not one of those creeps. But you here to rob me? With jokes on you, don't got nothing.
Me? Come here. I'm a science experiment. Broke out of a government lab. Trying to decide whether to use my powers for good or evil.
Figured I'd have a drink while I thought. Folks have been doing some building at that track across the way. You could try your hand at it. Oh, I'd steer clear of the West Virginia lumber up the road. There were a bunch of ogres or whatever up there, but it sounds like someone might have given them the boot. Not sure it's an improvement. At least you could smell the ogres coming.
You talked to the well-done guy, huh? Now, yeah, I got a little trick up my sleeve. Could kill them all, if I wanted. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something. Island nearby's got a big nest in it. Bring me an egg? I'll give you what I got.
Something nasty enough that I don't want to do it?
Up to you, though.
government-issued astral transporter. Snagged it on my way out of the lab. Takes your physical form and drops it right into the astral plane. Makes you nearly invisible! Makes it a whole lot easier to take folks out of this world at the same time. Makes you invisible, not agile. I can't run so good since I escaped from the government. But I bet you can. Mind the locals out there.
Okay, that's a little ominous, right? Mind the locals out there, the way he says that. And let's go hunting for a Deathclaw egg, right? I don't know, we could see if we could take on the Deathclaw. Maybe. Might be up for the challenge. I'd really like to get to level 5 before I do that, though. So let's see if we can take out a few more of these guys. Yeah, I'm not too far from leveling up. Psycho buff. See if I can cook anything here. May as well go discover this and we'll take it on. do need the XP, so I guess I will. I don't have 25 caps. That's pretty pathetic. I forgot this guy was a survivalist. Ah, I'm so close to leveling up. Let's see, do I have any good guns? Alright, this may be the end of this guy, we'll see. I go to Deathclaw Island. Let's get a Lord Buffs going. That's about it. Alright. Oh. Radax. Alright. Radax did its job. Gotcha. No. Damn. Well, guess that's it for this guy. That was pretty dramatic. Almost had that sucker. Probably one more shot. Well, this is what we gotta get used to here in Roguelite 76. This is gonna be it for this man. Let's go ahead and respawn him over here. I knew I should have got to level 5 before I did that. Almost had that Deathclaw though. Alright guys, well, I guess this is it. I'll go ahead and take a screenshot, I guess, of this guy. This is his in the screen. Or, well, this isn't really his end screen, but... Goodbye, Roguelite number 7, number 1. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and empty his stuff and get him ready to transfer, and I'll see you back with another Roguelite episode with a new character. So for now, this is Gamer Geek signing out. And live long and game on.